What's up guys, the Galaxy Z Fold 3 has been the talk of the town for quite a bit of time now. But finally we have something official from Samsung itself. Perhaps you can name it a promo video alongside a huge leak that has emerged just hours ago about the foldable. Talking about the official hint from the company, Samsung has released a new advertisement focusing just on its upcoming smartphone, that is the Galaxy Z Fold 3. The ad is titled Life Opens Up with Galaxy and it runs for 53 seconds where we can see fast-paced action seen and experienced through the screen of this anticipated foldable smartphone, that is, we get a perspective view of the Galaxy Z Fold 3. The ad stresses on the word open and openness just as a reminder of what's coming, and it's easy to spot the underpanel camera of the Z Fold 3 as we can see that the foldable device is bare of any front-facing punch-hole camera. That means we are seeing an under-display camera for sure. Now we must admit that the little teaser left us hungry for more, but don't worry, I have something for you that is really fulfilling. Now this comes from renowned tipster Ice Universe via a tweet in a typically short form reveal, you can call that, where the leaker simply wrote Fold 3 269G. But just these two words give us an interesting bit of intel about the upcoming foldable. Cause if the Fold 3 is really 269 grams or 9.48 ounces, it will be the lightest in the range to date and will be a promising change of trajectory given that the Z Fold 2 weighed around 282 grams or 9.9 ounces and was actually heavier than the original Galaxy Fold weighing around 9.7 ounces. But to be clear, even at 269 grams, the Fold 3 is hardly in the featherweight category of smartphones, and in my experience, anything over 200 grams feels a bit on the weighty side in the pocket. For comparison's sake, that makes it just under 18% heavier than both the iPhone 12 Pro Max weighing around 228 grams as well as the S21 Ultra weighing at 229 grams, and neither of which most people would consider light. But there are very good reasons that the Galaxy Z Fold handsets are heavier than most smartphones, cause you're essentially getting both a phone and tablet in one, and that requires more materials across the board. Two screens are structured thick enough to be resilient when unfolded and enough battery to power the thing. So with that in mind, it is an impressive feat of engineering for Samsung to make its flagship foldable's weight near comparable to other smartphones. But still, you might wonder, why is the Fold 3 set to be lighter than its predecessor? Well, along with usual generational improvements and improvisation, we know that the battery in the new model should be of a slightly lower capacity than its predecessor, clocking in at 4380 mAh, which should have a little weight from the 4500 mAh cell we saw in the Z Fold 2. That being said, do comment whether you still feel the phone is a bit bulky, as many of us really do. But if you don't, then this video deserves a like and my channel gets a hit on the subscribe button. However, till my next video, I bid you a good farewell.